Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Hey, if you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. In today's video, we're going to be finally making another bucket for the chicken feeder that the mice have been eating on. So you can see on top of this chicken feeder, there is obviously mice activity, right? So, like I'd said the other day, that's supposed to be a round hole, and you can see where the mice have gnawed out on it, so it just makes it a bigger hole, therefore it falls out a lot easier. So I believe we got it fixed to the point to where the mice aren't able to get up on this. We got it high enough up off the ground. So now I'm gonna make another bucket. And I guess we'll find out. If this bucket gets ate up, then obviously we didn't fix anything, right? But currently, they're not making the hole any bigger, so I'm thinking that we fixed the problem. I'm gonna make a new bucket, hang it up there. I'm gonna show you how to do it. So here's the reason why I like this bucket design, right? You don't see any mouse droppings in there. When I used to do the 5-gallon buckets with the PVC elbows and all that, the mice would get off in there and once, if the feed got a little low, they'd get off in there and get up in there and crap all over it, right? So this just keeps the feed real nice and clean. But to make one of these, we're just gonna take and unscrew this. And it can be anything, right? I just used a piece of block of a 1x1 or a 2x2, whatever that is. Anything, really. This just gives them something to peck at, right? So, we'll save that feed because we're good there. What I use, just a little hole saw deal. I believe it's gonna be this one, 3/4 inch is what I use, but you want it to be a little bit smaller than the head of your bolt, right? Because you want your bolt to stay hanging up in there. And then we're gonna take our bucket, and I just stick it right here in the middle. Press down, get that centered up. That is all it is to it, guys. The easiest feeder you're ever gonna feed. And so, if you look down in there, see a little gap, right? Well, when they hit that, it just wallers around in there and kind of knocks out the feed, right? So now that that's on there, we just screw our bolt back on, or screw our bolt back on, screw our piece of wood back on, and fill it up with feed. Go grab some more feed. Well, we are going to see. Let me throw out a little bit. We're gonna see if we can capture it on video, them coming up and playing with that.